Hartsville's Shy Phillips is a two-sport signee. The WPDE All's owner and Shrine Bowler signed with the Citadel. He'll play both football and baseball in Charleston. He received late interest from Coastal Carolina and Charleston Southern, but in the end, he stuck with the Bulldogs.